What's going on, guys? It's Leon here coming in on another day, on another set. And I'm trying to bring you the best of the best of the best views. Now, you guys, take it easy on Drake. I'm going to play you guys a song, one of my nice songs that I've been liking. This is the vibe right here. You guys need to take it calmly on Drake. Because he needs to do his thing to be creative. As an artist, express himself. Let him be. Give him some positive feedback. You guys, and all. Okay, because that guy is giving bangers out here. And watching a few years, you'll be like, oh man, this is the vibe. I feel it. Nostalgic vibes. You freaking trendy ass people. Anyways, this song by Drake is from Nevermind. Honestly, Nevermind. I'm not like them. I can be dumb. Dumb. Honestly, Nevermind. Anyways, Flight's Book is the song. You guys go subscribe, push that button right there. Make sure you keep content posted with these music vibes I be bringing you guys, the heat of the fire and the flames. See the sunrise, you gotta see the sunset, you gotta see it on the top, in the middle, and be in the shade while it's up in the top. One of my favorite songs right here, Flight's Book. Click the like button. Comment your favorite song. I have a feeling this guy saw Bad Bunny do it, and then he did it. Good stuff though. I love anyone who puts this type of a new language in a song. It's just something about it.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta do that thing. Yeah.